गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अनदर सीरीज ऑफ टू द पॉइंट। टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज डिस्क्वालिफिकेशन ऑफ वाइस प्रेसिडेंट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स सी व्हाई इज इट इन द न्यूज। Recently, a lawyers organization approached the Bombay High Court with a PIL seeking action against Vice President Jagdeep Dhankar. Now let's discuss about the Vice President. The Vice President is the second highest constitutional office in India. He is the ex officio chairperson of the Council of States or Rajya Sabha. He serves for a 5-year term but can continue to be in office irrespective of the expiry of the term until the successor assumes office. Now let's understand about the Electoral College. As per Article 66 of the Constitution of India, the Vice President is elected by the members of the Electoral College. Electoral College consists of elected and nominated members from Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha only. He is elected in accordance with the system of proportional representation by the means of the single transferable vote. The voting at such election shall be done by secret ballot. Now let's discuss about removal of Vice President. The Vice President may resign his office by submitting his resignation to the President of India. The Vice President can be removed from office by a resolution of the Rajya Sabha passed by a majority of its members at that time and agreed to by the Lok Sabha. Prior to passing the resolution in Rajya Sabha, a 14 days notice should be served to the Vice President. Now it's time for the practice question. Consider the following statements regarding the Vice President of India. 1. He is the ex officio chairperson of the Lok Sabha. 2. He serves for a 5-year term but can continue to be in office irrespective of the expiry of the term until the successor assumes office. Which of the above given statement or statements is or are correct? 1 only, 2 only, both 1 and 2, or neither 1 nor 2? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.